AWS Glue is a serverless, fully managed, and cloud-optimized service for cataloging data and running extract, transform, load jobs, or ETL. You simply point AWS Glue to your data stored on AWS, and AWS Glue discovers your data and stores the associated metadata, such as table definition and schema, in the AWS Glue data catalog. Once cataloged, your data is immediately searchable, queryable, and available for ETL jobs. Since AWS Glue is serverless, you don't need to manually provision or manage any infrastructure. AWS Glue handles provisioning, configuring, and scaling of the resources required to run your ETL jobs on a fully managed and scalable Apache Spark environment. This means you don't have cluster resources sitting idle, and you pay only for the resources used while your jobs are running. This automatic provisioning of resources to run your jobs used to take several minutes to begin work each time a new job was submitted. Now, with Glue version 2.0, you can start your jobs 10 times faster. In addition, AWS Glue version 2.0 Spark jobs will be billed in 1-second increments with a 10 times lower minimum billing duration, from 10 minutes minimum down to 1 minute minimum. As a result, customers can now run micro-batch, deadline-sensitive, and interactive workloads more cost-effectively. To take advantage of these faster job start times, all you need to do is select Glue version 2.0 when submitting your job. Let's see this in action. First, I'll log into the AWS Glue console, create a new job, and submit a simple PySpark ETL job script using an older version of Glue. Now, I'll speed up time because it's going to take several minutes for the job to start. Okay, the job's done. Let's see how long that took. Now, let's rerun the same PySpark ETL job, but this time we'll select Glue version 2.0 to run this job. As you can see, our job starts executing in only a few seconds. AWS Glue version 2.0 supports jobs running on Spark version 2.4.3, which are written in Python version 3.6, and it's available today.